Welcome to the show. Today's guest is a market leader who is here to share some invaluable knowledge that you just can't get anywhere else. Let's face it, when you need some help and you're looking for the right professional, you really need to know what questions to ask. Today's expert will give you some great insight to help you make the best decision in no time.
I'm often asked, how can a client get the most value out of their retirement assets in their life insurance portfolio to have them reach their personal objectives? Well, once they realize that they'd be better off using the services of a professional, the next step is identifying which advisor. And the problem is that finding the right independent, experienced advisor with a particular area of expertise that you're looking for that'll put your best interests ahead of theirs, well, that could be difficult. So here are a couple of tips I've picked up over the last 35 years as an independent certified financial planner and as an American Bar Association author. One, there's really no substitute for a referral from a friend or a business associate. Also helpful is reading several of the advisor's own client testimonials on their website, assuming they have one. But the point is to learn about the advisor's history, their credentials, and their current status before you get involved. Now, CFP designation does go a long way in validating an advisor's competence and their fiduciary and ethical responsibilities. Secondly, does the CFP have at least 10 to 15 years of experience working with similar clients and issues? Is it likely that you'll be able to maintain a relationship to review and service your needs now as well as in the future as things change? And by the way, that applies to your life insurance as well as your investment portfolio. Tip three, work with someone whose core values have kept them free of any kind of regulatory and client complaints. Instinctively know to put your interests before their own. Now, I do that not because I'm a CFP and that's part of my fiduciary responsibility, nor because of the best interest rule that's first becoming effective February of 2020. I do that because that's how my dad raised me. I focus on getting a client the most value for their retirement and life insurance portfolio by providing a second opinion that evaluates the performance and the costs of what you currently have, and then compares that to other available options and strategies that may be available. Now, in addition to using life insurance to provide a death benefit, we'll also explore the benefits of using your life insurance as a separate asset class, and that's alongside your investment portfolio for its living benefits. For example, using it to pay for long-term care costs as well as to supplement your retirement, and both in the most tax-efficient manner. If you'd like to learn more about these and other issues, you can simply go to our website or call or email us to request a copy of an article that's currently in the full issue of the New York State Bar Association that explains a lot of the things that I just mentioned. Or you can get a segment from our American Bar Association book that explains these and other topics as well. Either way, I look forward to hearing from you. Thank you.
There you go. Pretty impressive, isn't it? With the right professional, your search will be quick and easy. Are you curious to know more? Today's expert can be reached at the number on your screen. Until next time.